Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. Without further ado, let's head on into the action. Yay! Ah! Hell! Oily proctologists, maybe? Oily proctologists. Where the hell do I think of this thing from? Like, trying to stab me from behind. That pillar? Almost ended up making us do this all again. Good thing this building fell over. I hate this area. It's very nice looking, but I really kind of don't like heights. Down. I guess over here. I don't like the idea of this. Oh, we're fine. Be wary of an archer, though, huh? Somebody just throw themselves off of the edge? Or was that a ghost? Stop arrowing me! You didn't get your arrow out. Now you. Great. Grace. Woo! And summon friends thing. Very nice. Ugh. All right. Yeah, it looks like we're at ground level. You kissed Herb. Herba. Ooh, look at them all. If these make something interesting, I know where to come back to. Hey, bud. Oh! And I used you as a kangaroo point. Yeah, for some reason. Ow! Hey! None of that. Yeah. Going between me and the shield guy. Glowert bell. It's a picker of the Glowert. He's dead. He died here. Hello. Another somber smithing stone 4. I need a 7. I'm beginning to wonder if I'm doing these areas in the wrong order. Maybe I should have done Radahn and then gone and fought the other stuff. Or come here and then gone and fought the other things that I've been fighting. The things that have been owning me like I'm property. Could be. Sorry, man. Hey, look at you. And your friend. Oh. Ninja. Hiding sneakily around the corner. Excuse me. Another larval tear. I don't even know what those things do. Shield soldier ashes. Apparently we're in the Elden Ring, nudist colony, since most of the people here are not wearing any clothes at all. They're wielding weapons and shields and stuff, but they're pantsless and shirtless. See anything up there at all. Is that Burger King? No, that's a... Oh, hey, look, a slime. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that twice. Slime. Stop trying to shank me. Thanks for the potion back, though. I'm seeing a big boss door there. Pickle land. It's a golden rune. It's not a pickle. See, now this is pretty. You died in a good spot, bro. Wish there wasn't that message there. I spike momentarily when I snap that picture. It's a message. Oh, thanks for the warning, guys. Nice. Good. Is it a puddle? Really? Yeah? Ow! Oh, jeez, man. Hey, it's my move. He's wearing everything that I'm wearing. Good. I was a little bit worried if he had 10 potions. Ha! I beat ya! Technically, I beat myself. Larval tier, silver tier mask. Wait. It's a good thing it was in a cliff, because if I had a thrown him off of a cliff, then I would have beat myself off. I said it, I can't take it back. Wait, let's rest here. Oh, he was... I'm not worth any runes, barely. So here... No items ahead. Turn back. Birds. I'm not bothering with the birds. What did that helm do? Just loss of 6 points. I'm not doing that. Where's this precious item? Something tried to knock me off. Is that what's going on there? Oh, it's a deer. For a second there, I'm like, is that an attack dog? So many uninteresting items that are purple shinies. What are you gonna say? Oh! Okay, I understand. If I could kick you off the edge, I would. Hey, bud. You took a couple of hits there, man. Oh, just about out of time. Killed this guy. Oh, I know what this means. There's an angry Bambi somewhere around here. Yeah, it does look like we're out of time. Hey, none of that. Hey, buddy. Ow. Yeah? Burr Raymond. Oh. Get that off my screen, thank you. It's, Oh. He owned me. He murdered me. Damn it. Well, that's a good place to cut this episode at. Catch you next time. Let's hope for a grace. Hey folks, well that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for coming out. If you're interested in helping support the channel, liking and subscribing is an amazing way to do it. Costs you nothing and it's very helpful for me. Regardless of whether you do or not, I hope I'll see you back here again real soon and have a fantastic day.